I'm bored.
I want to be entertained. Can my pharaoh find some way to entertain his queen?
And what is it you're going to do?
Allah tuh. Yeah. How you doing, man?
Wasting your time with this garbage. Now go to bed!
Okay.
Just booked the last half. Better at bat, count 3-2. He's been batting it at 600 average all season. Jonathan Jackson the Ritter gets the single. That's a pitch. Gets the short hopper to left center field. Maselli hustles up the throw. Safe. Well, how's that?
Eat this. I'm afraid your father's going to be very upset when he gets back.
my life being a color.
Damn it, you agree with me when I saw you kicking dirt in my eye.
Power, oh power, it's the first.
think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place can be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. A love that cannot lie. Love is strong. It only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel, there are dreams. Stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough, hope is growing.
We're not.
about sunrise? What about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain? What about killing feels? Is there a time? What about all the things that you said was yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice all the blood we've shed before? Did you ever stop to notice this crying earth, this weeping shore? the day is gone. I'm still all alone. How could this be? You're not here with me. You never said goodbye. Someone tell me why. Did you have to go? Thank you.
I'm bored.
I want to be entertained. Can my pharaoh find some way to entertain his queen?
And what is it you're going to do?